Okay. So I already have my cutout and I'm doing the Labyrinth because it's a beautiful movie. But I put my cutout on here and now I'm just covering this with tape. So whatever you want to do, whatever cutout you want, I recommend using an X-Acto knife to get these like edges, because doing it with scissors is not gonna work. And then you just take your tape and you just start covering it. So I'm going to be using watercolors and I'm going to be putting it all around the outside. And then I'm going to be doubling it up to make sure that it doesn't seep through. The Labyrinth is like one of my all-time favorite movies. I love like everything about it, except for the part with those little freaky pink things. They're just a little bit scary. Kind of freak me out. And then I'll zoom this part up. I'll speed it up. But now that I've got this fully covered all the way around, I'm going to double it up so no water can get to it. And then we'll be on to step two. And then I'll speed this part up. Okay, so now that this part is done, I am going to be using this brush right here. And I'm going to be using mostly blues and purples. I don't know if you can see, but it's going to be basically like the color of this thing right here. This little fabric I have. I got some blues, purples, some blacks on there. And I'm basically going to be doing that all over the canvas because I want like a space theme for the background. So I'm going to be using a fair amount of water. Thank you.
two, three, when you're next to me.